And now, as always, we're going to remove the subcutaneous fat that I see some there, and all of this aggregate of collection of fixative. So all the pink stuff overlying the musculature underneath. The musculature is superficial, so be careful when you're doing this cleaning.